Hello and welcome to Engineer Hash Civil Engineer. In this video, we are going to discuss about the difference between port and harbor. We often get confused between these two terms, port and harbor. So with my explanation, you will get a clear understanding about the difference between port and harbor. Coming to the harbor, a harbor is a place where the ships or ferries or boats take shelter. That place is called as a harbor. Harbors are generally of two types. We have natural harbors and artificial harbors. In natural harbor, the natural landform gives protection to the boats or ships from bad weather conditions, high tide conditions or cyclones. This landform itself gives protection to these ships or ferries. That is called as a natural harbor. Whereas in artificial harbor, the man-made constructions give protection to these ferries from high tide conditions or severe bad weather conditions. That is about harbor. Coming to the port, port also have harbors. When a port has, it has two or more harbors, then it is called as a port. Along with the harbors, port also gives facility of loading and unloading the cargo. This is the major difference. Port also gives, it facilitates the loading and unloading of the cargo. It has godowns. This entire facility is called as port. Whereas the only shelter purpose or the only docking purpose is there in harbor. Whereas in the port, you have the loading facility, the unloading facility, all these cranes, all this landmass is called as port. This is the difference. All ports are harbors, whereas all harbors are not ports. That is the difference between ports and harbors. With my explanation, if you understand what is the difference between ports and harbors, please hit like button, please subscribe my channel Engineer Hash and send feedback at this email ID. Thank you.